New York City has been losing out on hundreds of millions of dollars for schools, hospitals, roads, bridges, and more because only 62% of New Yorkers responded themselves to the 2010 census. Starting March 12, visit my2020census.gov to fill out the census. The more of us who fill out the census, the more money we get for the programs and services we rely on every day. By law, your responses are completely confidential. Call 311 and say census for more.